The thyroid is composed of multiple nodules which confluence into each other. It is almost impossible to measure the single lesions. The nodules have echogenic granules and lines. The echo pattern of the left lobe is similar. In such large nodules, the presence of a few punctate echogenic foci has limited importance.